What's poppin'? You. Play the intro. What's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy DR3TV, and we back with another for your mother. We back with another reaction video. You know what I'm saying? And today we got Quavo, Honey Bun. Now I heard a little piece of this on Twitter, bro. They say he was dissing Drake, but I don't really know if he was just, if you dissing Drake, Quavo, I advise you to stop, cause that boy Drake is lethal, and the way he come at niggas is crazy. You know what I'm saying? If you dissing Drake, bro, you know what I'm saying? I mean, you can do what you want, but if you dissing Drake, why would he be dissing Drake, dog? Do you think that he'd be dissing Drake because of what happened to Takeoff? Because, you know, Drake, big homie type shit is Jay Prince. So, you think that might be why he dissing him? But I don't know. I don't even know if he really dissed him. I just know he said, "Honey Bun, can you do something for me?" That shit weak as hell, I ain't gonna lie. Like, that shit. Who's Honey Bun? But I guess we're gonna figure out in this song. Enough talking, enough been said. Let's get to the bread. Let's get into this reaction video, man. Stop playing, man. Recording starts. Now, video starts. Now. Okay, now. Okay, I'm not gonna beat already. Okay. Whoa, bro, what we supposed to say, bro? Like, we fuck with Takeoff too, bro. What we supposed to say? You want, like, bro, like, I don't know, bro. I just put my roof on it. Put the house on, I don't give a fuck about no big homie. Fuck. He dissing Drake, bro. That's a Drake diss. I don't give a fuck about no big homie. I don't want to hear no, sorry for my loss, nigga. Do something. You tell him Drake to do something? You tell him, like, what's up? Hunt your nose, fuck your back on it. Chill out. Everybody know just how we act on it. What's up? Yeah, he should have called this song, "What's Up." He said he ain't gonna run, he got that scrap on me. What's up? What's up? That sound better. Yeah, what's up? 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 Honey Bun, can you do something for me? Can you go automatic just for me? Tommy Gun, can you do something for me? Can you call Al Capone for me? Honey Bun, he's singing a Drake song. When he said 21, can you do something for me? Is he calling Drake a Honey Bun because Drake is light skinned? So he said, "Honey Bun, can you do something for?" He want Drake to do something for him because he feel like you close to Jay Prince, nigga. You should be able to do something for me. Damn, this might be a Drake diss. Oh shit. That bar went completely flat. You want to see me smiling? I ain't smiling at all. What, nigga? Like, no, bro, that was trash. I ain't gonna lie, Quavo. You gotta come harder than that, bro. They want to see my emotions. I ain't smiling at all. Fuck, I brought up a blue pummy and get taped on the wall. Tactical mechanics in a panel. They don't want me talking like this gangster at all. They rather see me on TV playing basketball. Fuck them. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Hey, that whole thing right there was just, that was pure ass, bro. That was ass, bro. Like, they want to see me on TV playing basketball. You're not in the NBA. We don't want to see you on TV playing basketball, bro. We want to see you rapping. Hell no. Fuck all that. Fuck all that. I'm back. No more Hollywood. Just bring me back. I just got 100 bricks like Hacker Shack. Okay. 2014, Huncho is back. Honey Bun. Oh hell no, Quavo no! What the fuck was that? Can you call King Capone. No, I'm sorry. But stay out them Zans, bro. Them bitches look less with fentanyl, bro. We don't need to lose you, Quavo. Stay out them Zans, my boy.
Don't be talking. Somebody watch you. Get off the phone. Somebody clock you. What we doing? Somebody hop in the wood. Let's slide. Ain't no demon. We disciples. Malcolm had a rifle. Had to roll up in some Bible paper, yo. That's my bitch. I told her, suck it later. We got some shit. We got that handle, baby.
Okay, that second song was low-key a little bit better, bro. I think this is Drake. I think Drake gonna respond, bro. Hopefully, if Drake respond, bro, what is he gonna say, bro? Because he can't diss Takeoff. Like, Drake was cool with them, nigga. Like, you know, Versace, producer head on me like I'm Illuminati. You remember that? Like, that was the shit a couple years ago. But, hey, man, if y'all like the video and watch it for yourself without my commentary, the real link to the video will be down in the description. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and smack the notification bell so you can get a notification every time I post, because I be posting this shit. Sometimes, you know what I'm saying? And, shit, other than that, honey bun, can you do something for me?